Hey, this is JC here at JC's Comics and More, your pop culture superstore. That's at 6725 West Central Avenue. That is Toledo, Ohio, 43617 419531 6097. JC's Comics and More at hotmail.com. Then you can find the Facebook link in the description below. You've got to go to the description below. You go through there and it'll take you to the Facebook link. There's two Facebook pages currently. One I got locked out of many years ago, so I had to start a new one up. So this is Tuesday, August 2nd, 2022. And we've got the Diamond product in. We got the Pingham Random House Marvel product in. The DC product came out last week, went out last week, so we still have both weeks of DCs already here. If you would have watched my videos last week, you knew that I had bought a collection that had a Hulk 180 and 181 in it. I'm getting ready to ship these off to a gentleman in Pennsylvania. Somebody in Pennsylvania bid was the winning offer. Not a bid, it was a winning offer. And there's a couple guys. There's another guy in Pennsylvania I thought that would have, but didn't happen. But getting ready to ship these off, and the amount they're being insured. So checked with UPS, they're getting next day aired on these. I put them in this box initially because I want to make sure, and it's got bubble wrap, and there's another box that they're going to fit into, that they are going to fit in there and be in there and be nice and secured. $170 to ship this thing next day or so. I looked at getting this box here, which would still give it more than enough with the bubble wrap to protect it. That's $163. So I'm no fool. It's going in the larger box. But we're gonna get that shipped off and sent to him today. And he'll be a very, very happy camper. I certainly hope. There's some guys that certainly put offers. There's others I was surprised they didn't. They may have very well missed out. Never know. But we've got the Diamond product in here to take care of. And it was nice having those. I've not had... It's been like 4 years since I've had a Hulk 180, 181. So, who knows how long it'll be before the next time. So, we've got this stuff here. And then also, let you know, I saw an advanced look at my invoice for next week. I've got 16 different t-shirts coming in next week. The Elvira NECA figures coming out. The Elvira 8-inch... NECA figures coming out next week. We got this Godzilla glass here. This came in this week. Got several different waves. Marvel Legends waves are coming in next week as well. A lot of pop figures, including the J. Jonah Jameson. Some of the other Monster Hunter pops. The Monster Hunters, I don't have... Yeah, there it is. There's the Mech Strike Monster Hunters. So I got two or three more of those. There's going to be some Doctor Strange pops coming in next week also. I can't remember what else is coming out, but lots of other pops are coming out next week. And other figures too. Thankfully, no McFarlane figures coming out. Let's see what else is in here. Looks like we got a Peacemaker pop. Replacing some of my damaged Peacemaker pops. We've got They Live, the alien from They Live. We've got the Vigilante. He's got himself a chainsaw. He's ready to go on a massacre run. And then we've got some other. Those are the same Godzillas. I want to say that there's some other Godzillas glasses as well. Here we go. not happy that these things aren't completely sealed. Thankfully, none of them are broken. So we've got two different Godzilla glasses here. Somebody is going to be very happy when I go to UPS. I'm going to pause quickly. We'll get the stuff out of the way. And, get this so we can get to this other big box. Oh, I also just want to, this is a message for Joe. Look, Joe, I got another big box. Believe it or not, Joe, I got rid of three of these this past weekend. Can't even tell that I got rid of three of these. I'll try and get rid of this one for you, man, so that way you can get in here a little bit easier. Thanks again. We're going to pause now. Okay, let's see what's in this box now. Perhaps my invoice. There it is. Got more paper. I had somebody in yesterday. I told him I was getting these Turtles figures. These are based on the animated series. So we got Michelangelo. He's the first one to come out. We've got the other ones on order as well. I told somebody last week I was getting this Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness figure. Very, very cool. I got a friend down in Delaware, Ohio. Maybe he might buy one. Maybe he'll come back to the shop. I haven't seen him in a while. He comes up to Toledo. I don't see him though. These are all the same. I expect those to sell rather quickly. And we'll have photos on the shop's Facebook page as well. As well as we got some of these in a couple weeks ago and then got some more of the Paul Stanley, the Star Child from the Destroyer Tour figures. What are these? These are... yes. I know somebody that's going to be very happy to get these two. Mr. D. Loss is going to be happy. He's the biggest Scooby-Doo fan that I know. All right, I'm going to pause and we're going to pull these other boxes out. Got in the Spider-Man from the animated series. This is the Spider-Sense bust from the San Diego Comic-Con. This was limited to 1,000. Looks like this is number 461. You can see on the bottom here, 401 of 1,000. Got in more of the full case of the Marvel Legends. This is the Bonebreaker series. Has Sabretooth in his classic John Byrne designed costume from Iron Fist 14. Put Sabretooth back in that. We've got Jack and Diane from the White Stripes. Jack and Meg White from the White Stripes. The Detroit-born musicians. Jack is a stand-up dude. Goes back and gives a lot back to the community up there. So kudos to him. Somebody that gives back. Somebody that's very gracious and understands. From the Marvel Legends series, Black Panther, we got the full case of these Black Panther figures, and we had the sets that had come in, but now we've got the full cases that came in. From McFarlane, I spoke too soon. There's no McFarlane figures that week, but this week there was the Joker Dragon from Dark Knight's Metal, and you've got to assemble his tail. That's why he's got that look on his face, because somebody busted off his tail. And then finally, we'd gotten these in some time ago, or I got a couple of them. I got the rest of my cases. The Iron Maiden Eddie, Somewhere in Time Eddies. That's the regular. This is the Chase. Stranger in a Strange Land Chase Eddie. I've only got like two of these available. So don't hesitate. Don't wait. They're going to be gone. And I'm waiting on the rest of these Eddies to show up. They should be showing up soon. Maybe not next week, but maybe the week after next. But I think that's about it. That's about it. So if you enjoy these videos, if you've not subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell for notification. Like, comment, and please share. Other than that, up the irons. Thanks for watching.